song is one of the very first songs that I penned in Rochester, Minnesota, sitting out in front of what became Bill McGibney's place. But my sister Nadine was living there, and she took me in. And I never put it down on paper or anything. It was just always in my head all these years. And so a couple years ago, I thought, I took it out, cleaned it up a little bit, put it on paper, and it's become a well-liked song, I guess you could say. So. If you follow Christian catchphrases, one of the popular things to say for a while was, it's all about him, it's all about Jesus. Right? Have you heard that? Which is true, but I thought about it from God's perspective. Just recently when I was doing the song in my living room. If you look at it from the Bible and from God's perspective, it's really all about us, isn't it? I mean, you know, you Bible theologians, for God so loved the world that he gave. Doesn't Father just get wild about his kid? So really, it's all about us. It's all about you. He loves you so much.